Okay, let's train a little bit.
Fuck. That's a real shame.
Let's get a couple of levels and see if we can get some. Everything went so smoothly, and then suddenly you come across a big fucking boss fight, and you just lose. Level increased, okay. Let's continue onwards. Let's just challenge everyone we can find. Nice. Let's continue onwards. There's still one over here. Wait, is it this one? Oh, maybe they respawned. Of course they respawned. I'm gonna change the waiting. In these sort of fights, you don't need it because you should certainly use I don't think so. outside, I guess. Let's go outside, get it, and then do a little bit more grinding. And after that, we can challenge the enemy. There's a shrine to the Fiend Lord. I heard there's a treasure to be found as well. Ooh, a shrine? Your humans, they've hidden the queen in the back. Please rescue her. Maybe run away. A strength capsule. Sounds good. Let's see what they were talking about. It's next to me. Hey, that makes me say Spanish or something, right? No idea. But they said there was a hidden treasure, and the guy was saying, I'm gonna say goodbye to the demon lords, was going in that room where we got trapped. Or at least we couldn't. Level increase, nice. Our party's coming together quite neatly. They have a clock up there. Doesn't seem like there's much here actually. Oh great matches, matches the great, your eyes are brighter than the stars, your flowing hair like waves atop the sea. Even those miserable sunny days abate when we feel your seething hate. Even brightened halls hold no fear, just so long as you are near. Ah, oh Lord Magus, you are Fiend Lord and Savior. These people? Oh, yeah, I can. Okay, I need my cyclone, these guys, my scrub slash, this guy. I guess that was it. Huh, Scythe. He looks like the Grim Reaper. Let's eat a potion. which easily I mean we will not encounter anyone else in the whole game. Oh god. Let's see. Are you staying here?
Yes, I will. Thank you very much.
Maybe the barkeep has something to say to me. Barkeep! Barkeep! Let's see, residence, market. I guess I'm going into the market. You didn't come all this way, did you? Yes, shutters. Five shutters. I have more than enough, this might help. Two, please. And it's fast. This might help too. One, please. We're gonna equip everything, let me see. And then we might finally be ready for the fight. What? Guardian Bengal, stamina plus 2, stamina defense 2, 5 speed belt. Defense goes down, strength goes down, but my speed goes up. No, I'm gonna keep this one. Sightscope, your speed goes up. Guardian Bengal, speed belts, maintenance suits, yeah. Ice cap becomes a bronze. Okay, don't have anything. Bronze sword becomes an iron sword. Bronze helm becomes a bronze helm. Bronze armor is gonna stay bronze armor. And the headband, power glove, plus 2. Yeah, that's more than enough, I guess. Maybe I should sell everything. Then look around, sell. I should do this. No, this, this, and then this. Sell, sell. Okay, cool. Let's go back, back, back. Then look in my bag. Because I saw a strength capsule. Let's just give that all to Chrono. My strength went up significantly. What? What did? What did I do? Ah, shift does that. Okay, interesting. Funny, funny. Let's see, can I save in game too? Yeah. I don't like to reset. I already have 4k golds, and I bought everything that this town has to offer, so neat. I guess I'm strong enough. 600. Go in here, I'm just gonna wipe the floor with everyone who meets my way. Hello everyone who meets my way. I'm just gonna basic attack them to death. Then change the game to waiting. I'm gonna get a headache after 5 minutes with that sort of stuff on. Intruder, stop them! Tick, 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 tick. Hit a shot. Does make things a bit easier. Chrono again, look, I didn't level up at all. Thank you. Not even Fandral's death? Holy shit. These guys have HP. Just gonna get this a little bit closer to myself. Got that. Let's move on. A frog. Let's kill these two. Nice. Hello everyone, I want to fight you. Those two bets are worth 150 gold. That's a lot. No, God damn it.